Our ocean is changing faster now than ever, creating greater challenges for vulnerable coastal communities. AXA XL, the property and casualty and specialty risk division of AXA, plays an important role in mitigating risks caused by a changing world through their Ocean Risk Initiative. I went to find out more. Our seasoned oceans are some of our most precious resources, but they're under increasing pressure, not only from us, but from our changing climate. And it's the world's most vulnerable communities that are often hardest hit. One insurance company is helping to mitigate against the resulting hazards by creating a robust response using its own expertise together with nature-based solutions. Climate and ocean risk is all of our concern, and the health of our oceans is integral to that. As well as the potentially catastrophic damage to our planet, by 2050 there'll be an annual price tag of nearly $1 trillion to urban areas around our coastlines from the impacts of rising sea levels and extreme weather events. Speciality insurer and reinsurer AXA XL is developing a range of finance and insurance products to reduce the impact of ocean risk and to help build resilience in coastal communities around the world.
More than 800 million people will be at risk from coastal flooding by 2050. And so we launched the Ocean Risk Initiative to integrate for the first time nature-based solutions into our risk models and to potentially develop products as well. Mangroves, for instance, provide protective benefits for 18 million people around the world. And so restoring and preserving those ecosystems are hugely important for the most vulnerable communities around the world.
These mangroves in Kenya are vital to protect local communities. Developing countries rarely have the financial resources to pay for relief and recovery in the aftermath of disasters, and the insurance industry has an essential part to play in bringing its risk management and modelling expertise to build solutions for those who need it most.
The insurance industry and AXA are absolutely crucial in understanding and developing solutions to manage coastal risk. For example, my team, we're dynamic, we include scientists from a variety of backgrounds, and their role is to understand how the climate and oceans are changing over time and what this means for us and our clients. As an example, in 2017, Hurricane Maria caused devastation across the Caribbean, lots of coastal flooding. We paid out significant claims, and that's really important to understand for both us and our clients and the community at large.
Inspiring the next generation of scientists and decision makers to help preserve the health of our ocean and therefore our most fragile populations is critical. Encounter EDU is a social enterprise project working with AXA to create the AXA Ocean Education Programme, which virtually transports children aged 7 to 16 from their classrooms to the farthest flung corners of the globe, such as the Arctic Circle, hearing firsthand from the experts about the crucial role our ocean and its diverse ecosystems plays in all our lives.
It's really easy to ignore the ocean, and working with AXA is critical. They're at the forefront of helping business understand and deal with environmental change. And through working with us, we can do that for children. We can take them to these fragile but important places like the Arctic, like the coral reef. They can understand that Father Christmas doesn't live in this unchanging white kingdom. It's actually a fast-changing, fragile environment. And speaking to scientists directly, they can be part of that.
Exploring the uncharted depths around the Seychelles via live video links proved hugely engaging for nearly 50,000 students in 40 countries, testament to the fact that safeguarding our threatened ecosystems and increasing resilience must be a collaborative effort.
Well, the Ocean Risk Initiative is part of AXA Group's broader commitment to climate change and biodiversity. And so I think we really have a duty to provide solutions alongside those of the wider finance industry and governments and others to help protect our planet.
AXA, one of the market leaders in innovating insurance and finance products, promoting ocean literacy and utilising nature-based solutions to protect and regenerate our precious coastal ecosystems.